Hi Nandagri, I mean hi guys. So here I'm Shivani again with a new video for you all. I hope you all are doing great guys. So in today's video, I'll be telling you that how you can screw your start.
नमस्कार दर्शकों, आप सभी का स्वागत है. यह प्रसारण आप देख रहे हैं भारतवर्ष उत्तराखंड देहरादून से.
So I'm gonna show you my stud, which I am gonna be wearing on my septum piercing. Here is the stud. It's a horseshoe stud. I have removed its ball. I hope you can see it. Yeah. So now I'm gonna show you that how to wear this stud. But a very important thing I wanna tell you is, please have a towel or any fabric on your lap before wearing these kind of studs. Like literally, the ball is so small and slippery as well. It slips from your hand and your fingers, and then swaha. And seriously, you can't get them back because they are so tiny. Literally, I have lost so many. So here is a tip. Please make sure you have a towel or any fabric or your t-shirt or something that can prevent it from getting lost. Okay. Here is the close-up look for you guys. You just have to hold the stud like this and remove the ball by unscrewing it. This is a very simple process. The stud looks like this. And now I'll show you that how you can place the ball back to the stud. You just have to hold the ball between your thumb and your index finger, and you just need to screw this back to the stud. And if you haven't watched my septum piercing video yet, so you can watch it after this video. So now the real process started. Here is my stud, and I'm gonna put this side of my stud, see, this side of my stud into my piercing. Here it is, okay. And now, oh my god, I have hold it between my thumb and my index finger, and now I'm gonna apply this. Now I'm gonna screw it up. You have to hold your stud from this side like this tightly. And you have to tighten it up. Or you can say screw it up. Screw it. Here it is. You can see. So many people are like, अरे तुम्हारे कान में इतना बड़ा छेद है, तुम्हारी नाक में इतना बड़ा छेद है, ये स्टेप कैसे पहन लिया तुमने? तो ऐसे नहीं होता है. आई होप आपके जो डाउट्स हैं वो इस वीडियो से क्लियर हो गए हो. और अगर आप पियर्सिंग से रिलेटेड और स्टड से रिलेटेड कोई वीडियो देखना चाहते हैं मेरे चैनल में, तो आप प्लीज़ कमेंट करके ज़रूर बताइएगा. और अगर आपके पास कुछ भी सजेशंस हैं मेरे लिए तो वो भी आप मुझे ज़रूर बताइएगा. आई वुड बी ग्लैड टू नो दैट. एंड आई होप यू लाइक द वीडियो गाइज, एंड इफ़ यू डू देन प्लीज़ हिट द लाइक बटन एंड शेयर द वीडियो विद योर फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली. And we'll be meeting soon with another video. Till then, keep spreading love and laughter and take care. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Thankfully, I have fabric on my lap. Guys, you're watching me?